Hey Washington, we wanted to congratulate you on such a fun STEM night. We are so happy for the crowd that came and all the fun that we had. I think my favorite part was the slime.
The slime?
Yes.
Did you see that slime line?
Well, I think your favorite part were the snakes.
The snakes. I don't know if you know this or not, but I held a snake. Miss Gary Weiss, she was there. She said, Mr. Cole, with these little girls, I've challenged you. And here I was. I had a snake upon me, right there, in my hand. Great time. What else did you like about STEM Life?
The robotics. Ooh. I love the moon rover.
Yes.
The snacks.
I did like the snacks as well. What about Jason Lindsay? That was incredible. He kind of kicked off our show. At 6 o'clock we began, and he kind of took over. What an incredible demonstration.
It was awesome.
He kind of proved that STEM and science, it's cool.
It's cool. And so much fun. So much fun. So thank you for making our first STEM night a success.
It was awesome, guys. Thanks a lot. Washington students, just another reminder, you guys are trying to earn Cool Tool tickets each and every week. Just a reminder, this week's Cool Tool is...
Our hallways are quiet ways.
Okay, so what does it look like? Whenever you get a ticket, for example, if you're a third grader, you will put your ticket in this box. You guys are the orange group. For example, this is Kyla Key. So over the last few weeks, she has done something to get this ticket. She followed one of our cool tools. So she was able to put her ticket inside this box as she went by. And guess what? At Goal Getters, she's going to have a chance to win a big prize. Why do we do this? It's because we want to reinforce those good behaviors that we want to see here at Washington. So our hallways are quiet ways.
One, two, three, four.
We just need to stay happy.
Hey Washington School, we hope everybody got a chance to enjoy STEM night last night.
It was an awesome event.
My favorite station was the slime station.
I really liked the science guy.
Did you know that one of the snakes left Miss Patton a little gift?
Yes. One of the corn snakes in the reptile and snake room shedded its skin right there in Mrs. Patton's room.
It's time to move on to September.
That's right. Believe it or not, we are getting close to the midterm of our first 9-week grading period.
Let's make sure we are working hard and doing our best.
Speaking of doing our best, Mr. Colbert thinks that our hall behavior has been pretty good, but we are still going to remind you that
our hallways are quiet ways.
Speak to people in the hallway, but do it silently.
You could nod your head, give them a thumbs up, or just a fist bump. Just don't talk.
I think we should remind students that they should open and close their lockers quietly, too.
Quiet ways.
It's the Washington way!